हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल JMB रुद्राक्ष साइंस क्लासेस। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज फॉर्मूले ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन्स फ्रॉम द चैप्टर कार्बन एंड इट्स कंपाउंड। सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द हाउ द फॉर्मूला ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन्स फॉर्म्ड। सो फॉर दिस टॉपिक फर्स्टली वी विल टेक द जनरल फार्मूला ऑफ द एल्केन्स, एल्कीन्स, alkynes and alkyls. So with the help of this general formula we can form the formulas of hydrocarbons, alkane, alkene, alkyne and alkyls. So for the name of this hydrocarbons we will use the root word which is depending upon the number of carbon atoms present in the formula. So firstly we will take the example that is n is equal to 1. So when we put the value 1 in this general formula, CnH2n plus 2 CnH2 into N1 plus 2 would be CH4. So we know that CH4 is carbon compound, organic compound, and its name is depending upon its number of carbon atom. How many carbons are present in this formula? So in those for this formula only one carbon is present. So for the one carbon atom there is a root word that is meth. So we will use the meth as a root word for the name of this carbon compound. So meth, and then we will use the suffix from the alkane ane. Now the name for this carbon compound is meth plus ane, methane. So CH4 is the formula of methane. Now we will take the next example in the alkenes. The formula is CnH2n. So here I have written the value n is equal to 2, not n is equal to 1. Why did not taken? Because in the alkenes, alkenes hydrocarbons are those hydrocarbons which having at least one double bond between the two carbon atom. So in the n is equal to 1 means carbon compound having one carbon, the formula is not possible. For this formula we need at least two values of carbon atom. So we will put the value n is equal to 2, C2H2 into 2 in the general formula, and it would be C2H4. So this is another carbon compound, formula is C2H4, and its name is depending upon its formula having the number of carbon atoms. So in this formula number of carbon atom is 2. So we know that for the number of carbon atom 2 having root word eth, so we will use the eth as a root word and suffix from the alkene ene. So eth plus ene is ethene, and this ethene is the formula of C2H4. Now similarly we will take the example from the alkynes. So general formula of alkynes, CnH2n minus 2. Now again we will put the value n is equal to 2, not n is equal to 1, because at least two carbon atoms are necessary for the formation of alkynes. That's why we will take the value n is equal to 2. So put the value in the formula, C2H2 into 2 minus 2 means C2H4 minus 2 is would be C2H2. So it is another carbon compound, and its name is depending upon the number of carbon atom. So number of carbon atom is 2. So for 2 carbon atom root word is eth, and now we will add the suffix that is from the alkynes ion. So eth plus ion is ethyne. So it is the name for the carbon compound C2H2. C2H2 is also represented as a structural formula, C triple bond C, and H bonded with H. So means one carbon is bonded with four bonds and the another carbon is also bonded with four, and one hydrogen is bonded with one bond and another hydrogen is bonded with one bond. It's if you will check this for the making structure for this compound, then this is clear, formula is correct. So always you will count the bond around the carbon C. So C 1 2 3 4, necessary four bond around it for the correct formula, and again complete C 1 2 3 and 4. Means four bond means carbon complete its octet shell, 8 electron. Now the another formula for the alkyls. So alkyls having general formula CnH2n+1. CnH2n+1, we will put the value n is equal to 1. C1H2 × 1+1 would be CH3. So in this formula carbon value is 1. So root word myth will use, and plus suffix of the alkyl is -yl, so its name is methyl. Similarly for the next number, eth, 2 for eth, so n is equal to 2, C2H2 × 2+2, formula is C2H6, and the root word is 2. For the 2 root word is eth and the suffix is -ane, so name of this is ethane. And n is equal to 3, C3H2 × 3+2 would be C3H8, and the root word for this is number value carbon 3, so for the 3 root word is prop, and the formula is prop plus suffix ane, that is propane. Then butane, C4H2 × 4+8+2 would be C4H10. 4 is but root word and ane butane, and then pentane for 5 root word is pent, and then for 6 root word is hex and the suffix is ane. So this is the formula of hexane C6H14, and this is the formula of pentane C5H12. Similarly in the case of alkenes, first member is not possible, and the second member is 2 carbon atom, n is equal to 2 ethene with the root word eth plus fix ene, and n is equal to 3 prop plus ene for the carbon 3. And next for the carbon 4, put the value, n is equal to 4, C4H2 × 4 would be C4H8, and then value of n is equal to 5, C5H2 × 5 is equal to C5H10 pentene, and n is equal to 6 for hexene C6H12. Similarly in the case of alkynes, ethane C2H2, and the value n is equal to 3, C3H2 × 3−2 would be C3H4, that is root word prop plus ion for 3 propyne. N is equal to 5, n is equal to 4, C4H2 × 4−2 would be C4H6, and this is root word for 4 is but plus ion is butane, and pentane for 5 and hexane for 6, and so on for the next members in the series. Then similarly for the alkynes, CnH2n+1, the first member is methyl, first carbon, one carbon in this compound, two carbon, that is ethyl, value of n is equal to 2, C2H2 × 2+1, C2H2 × 4+1, 5, C2H5 is ethyl, then root word 3, carbon prop plus ethyl propyl, formula is n is equal to 3, C3H2 × 3+1, C3H7, and butyl C4H9, pentyl C5H11, hexyl C6H13, and so on for the next members. Thank you. I hope you like my video. Please like, share and subscribe.